we are going to see how to use the pH strip or paper to find the pH of solutions. Okay, so let's see. This is pH paper or strip, and this is the ranges of this particular paper from 2 to 10.5. pH stands for potential of hydrogen. Okay, and the pH scale range is from 0 to 14. Okay, so we have different solutions. Okay, we will check the pH of these solutions. So let's start. We have to put this strip into the solution for 1 to 3 seconds. Then we have to compare with these ranges. So this is almost 2. Okay, 2. So we have 7. 7 is a neutral. And below 7 it's acidic, and after 7 it's basic or alkaline. Okay, so this is acidic, highly acidic. Let's see the other one. It's, I think, 10.5. This is highly basic or alkaline. The third one, it's between 7 to 6, so it's neutral. Okay, so let's see. This is an acidic solution. This is a basic solution. This is a neutral or a drinking water. Okay, so this is the, it was a pH of drinking water.